Hi, Freedom Rave Wear blog. We are going to Coachella.
As you can tell, kind of.
Kind of.
And maybe. By the title of the video.
Mike, we're doing the intro.
Yeah, what's up? Okay, hey, welcome. This is the Coachella.
Come follow along.
Coachella vlog. Follow along. We have super sick shit going on. First of all,
first question. We also bought these tickets last weekend.
Yeah, last minute send.
Number two. Number three.
Wow, you brought a lot of glasses.
Jesus Christ.
It's Coachella, people.
All right, well, it's going to be fun. Stay tuned, stay long, but we're going to go back to us traveling here because that's not what happened.
Yeah, we need
to go back.
You know, skipped a few steps beforehand, but it's fine. Don't worry about
so
it.
So, ready, set, go! Oh my gosh. Is that Nettie? Is that Nettie Raves? She...
You want my autograph?
Yeah, I do.
I'm too dumpy. We're getting lit.
We have to... Hi, Mizzy.
Hi. We're pulling up and I was like, damn, that's a dope house. I'd want to live there. And she's like, that's my parents' house. I was like, oh.
Oh my God, Mike, you brought In-N-Out?
In-N-Out.
My whole life for this.
Is this actually your first time having In-N-Out?
Everybody.
But it's still pretty busted.
Really? Mm-hmm. What? I live in Florida.
What did you get, Alyssa?
3x1 protein style grilled onions and add ketchup.
Sparkly boots are such a sleigh right now.
This is going to be my little moment for the weekend.
I had something crazy happen though.
What?
Yesterday, I had a dog bit me for the first time.
Shut up.
No, I'm not kidding.
Dog.
Oh my, Jesus Christ.
It was a Maltese, like a little Maltese dog.
Like one of those?
Oh!
Maybe Silver Shore Bestie.
Do you want a liquid IV? Okay.
Coachella found.
Gosh, we made it. All right, house tour. Macy, do you want to show us around?
Yeah, so here we have the living room.
Oh,
snazzy.
Oh my.
Oh, there's an outdoor area, look.
You can play a little mini golf?
Yeah.
This.
Oh, wait, there's more. And then we have a pool.
Oh my God, it's so cute.
Right?
Here's one.
Cute. Whoa,
bougie. Bougie. Look at this bathroom though.
Slay. Wait, this is so nice.
It's big.
Nettie, what do you think?
I think it's 10 out of 10.
It's huge.
Oh my gosh.
Damn it. Hold on.
Damn, queen.
That was actually kind of nice.
I'm ready to go for another one before we leave.
Yes.
Everyone is ready.
Oh.
What's your outfit? You got your dragons?
I'm wearing forbidden. The hat.
Coachella.
Coachella.
Macy's wearing also forbidden. Oh my God, the sunnies. An absolute sway.
The cut outside.
So cute.
Silver and Macy just found out yesterday that they were coming to Coachella, so it's one of those.
Insane, slightly unprepared, but here for the chaos.
Yeah. Everyone pee.
This car normally can seat 7 if you want to pay an extra
$3,000.
That is insane.
Eventually.
45 minutes, we have made it.
After how many hours?
First phase, 7 hours and 45 minutes, we made it in. Well, not in. We made it to parking, so we're almost in, I guess. Slay.
We are almost there.
That's weird because I haven't been here for about 4 years, but it feels exactly the same.
Here's the, I don't know what that thing is called.
The rainbow circular thing.
Why can't Pascual get one of these?
I know. Pascual, come on.
Melissa, you have so many
free burgers, please, this time, yeah.
Slay.
Well.
Moments later.
Biggest crowd.
Biggest crowd I've ever been.
We walked for like 15 minutes out and it was still just packed.
We were trying to like, holy shit.
20 minutes later.
This is the post-festival plug-in so that our vehicle will take us into the show tomorrow.
Let me plug.
Okay. I have realized multiple things tonight. Love Calvin. A lot of hits. Yeah. Awesome. Yeah. Still sexy. Whoa. Still a hot guy. But he played my favorite song first, so that was like great. He didn't play the song I really wanted to play, but I knew he wouldn't because it's like old. And Calvin was a concert, not a set. And I need a way faster tempo because I have graduated to drum and bass.
And,
and that's where I'm at. Like, so.
I'm gonna be at the wasteland all easy.
So let's hear everyone's favorite set of the evening.
My favorite set. I really liked Eric Prez.
It was so good.
Eric Prez is dope. Always dope. But I did just watch it last weekend and it was exactly the same. Blackpink, obviously.
Oh,
duh.
Blackpink.
Their set wasn't the same as last week, Blackpink? Which is very cool.
I think that's dope.
Whoever was playing, right as soon as we got there, we got those drinks and then we went. That was really good when I was bopping around. Also,
Tale of Us.
That was also, I would say Gordo, who was going back to back with, was really good. We were exploring, and we went to the Doolab stage, and he was really good. What song did he play? We were leaving, and we went back. Oh, Soulja Boy. He like remixed it, and it was really good.
The next day.
Good morning. At the villa. Mike's working out. Megan's already been in the pool. It's 9:30 in the morning. What have I learned today about myself? I haven't been to a festival in a while. It's probably a good thing we came to Coachella before going to EDC. I'm gonna die at EDC. Well, last night was fun. I'm ready for day two. Silver, how are you feeling after last night?
I'm a little dead, but I'm alive.
Same days. Megan, I don't even wanna ask how you're feeling last night after last night because you've already worked out, you've already been at the pool, you already did your work.
Was that an elusive Nettie?
Going back to bed.
No, we're going to Dutch Bros.
How many times are you gonna make a hole in one? After you brush your teeth, I'm gonna take a shower. You might
want to
wake up.
Okay. That's a good one.
London. Oh my God. You got a hole in one. Ah!
For $1,000,000,000. The one at the end. $1,000,000,000. Oh, thankfully. Yeah, because I didn't have that in my bank.
Read the fine print.
Oh, Dutch bro time, ladies and gentlemen.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Around in my nose.
Morning, tripping.
I love everything
else around it. It's like Amazon.
They're such a sleigh.
Charlie and the Chocolate Factory. Yeah.
That's what they were for. We dressed up as Oompa Loompas to EDC.
Oompa Loompa.
Buddy,
it's my first Dutch bro.
Wait, actually, deadass?
Yeah.
No, it's not. Wait, no.
I haven't had it before.
It's fucking delicious.
Yeah.
Are we going to have Wally World?
Oh my God, she go fast.
Oh, here's like sauce. But this is barbecue sauce.
Pickle ranch. Chick-fil-A
sauce.
That sounds bussin'. Oh, you have so many ketchup options, listen.
I'll get this one.
Have it?
Yeah, we can get that.
I'm gonna be so excited.
I just got the notification.
I look.
Not me thinking you were gonna put the music over.
No, no.
But it's over, and you have me, and I get up to go. But it's not real, and you don't exist.
Oh no, it's way better with just my voice.
I'm like watching this.
That is the funniest thing ever.
Hey, Mike.
What's up?
I have a gift to show you my love.
Oh, yeah. How the fuck did you find my sharp stick? This is the sauce.
Oh, yeah. Wait, it gets better, Mike. It gets better.
I have more? You stopped that. Thank you so much.
Oh my gosh, babe, you found my favorite hot sauce.
You can give me $1,000,000 and still, I wouldn't grip that.
Annoying. I could have been all Labyrinth.
You missed Labyrinth, so we're watching it now.
much later.
What's happening?
I'm gonna be on a billboard.
You're gonna be on a. Do you want to be on a billboard?
Wait, what is hot? I'm so.
I do. Mike's been talking about doing a billboard, like on the way to EDC for Freedom.
Yeah.
Okay.
We don't have any other
cheers. 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 Cheers.
Oh, Macy's still
gross.
We're gonna take some pickies. We're doing an all black chroma sleigh today. Super fun.
Yeah, it's like 102 degrees outside. I'm really proud of us for getting all of our stuff together and like actually making it around the time.
On the way.
Woo!
Yay!
Woo!
Us going into Coachella like.
1 eternity later.
We made it! And only like, how long? I feel like it was an hour and a half this time instead of 4 hours.
Yeah. It was only an hour and 20 minutes this time.
Okay.
Yesterday was like a record of like 4 hours. So.
Ish.
Holy shit.
We're happy.
I'm gonna keep cool today.
Big one.
And drink bucket. A lot of water.
Back there.
I think y'all have
any
one at a time.
Are you so excited?
I'm so stoked!
start with all of us almost pissing our pants.
Dying, literally.
Turns out just your day is way better if you don't go through that drama from the beginning. Okay, thank you.
You guys want to see a magic trick? Oh. You didn't know I was cool like that, huh?
Let's fucking go!
1 minute, 37 seconds later.
Thoughts on your first Coachella?
That was really cool. There's a lot of like cool art sculptures and stuff.
Yeah, I think crazy is the right. I feel like none of my expectations were fulfilled, but yet somewhat not fulfilled.
Yeah, same. I was told to see Skrillex.
Yeah, that was wild.
Macy, do your feet hurt?
Yeah, my butt.
Oh my god, Macy. We look beautiful, so.
Thank you.
Eddie has our Cheetos.
Hey guys, we have to do a photo shoot with the light stick now before we. Every time I say something, you gotta catch
your face. No. My whole body hurts.
Yep.
The next day.
Good morning, vlog. Macy's running away.
Humpty Dumpty says that he got lit this weekend.
Well, Humpty Dumpty had the best relaxation station in Palm Springs. But we're just packing, dishwashing,
packy,
hopefully eating. I could
go for some food. I didn't get to eat the pizza last night.
We just can't get enough of Coachella. Right, Macy?
Yeah.
He's over here. It's a wife, so.
That's true.
Leaving Coachella.
Oh. Oh. That was a sleigh.
Can she do it? Oh.
Dude, no one saw that.
Oh, no. Yep. Oh, yo! First try.
Get the whole squad out here. Oh, if I make this, then I'm going to Coachella next year in that fucking safari tent.
Oh.
Okay.
Oh.
That's fucking bullshit. If I make this one, that last bet goes back.
One day make.
Wow. He's all mad.
This
He's
one
like,
is for a
good luck.
What's this
3-day Cabo weekend getaway.
Oh. We're lining up the shot. Oh.
It's going.
Oh.
Oh, you're going to Ohio. Okay, this one is for a whale watching day with Mike and Alyssa.
A whale watching day.
Sounds tempting.
Ooh, not getting
it. Oh my god.
Oh.
Ooh, bang.
Oh,
dude.
Goodness.
Oh.
This is for dinner at the sushi place in San Diego tonight.
Wow. How many times do I get?
Let's see how good she is off this first one.
Oh, no.
Three. You get three.
You get ten.
At least. Woo. Oh. Everything's fine. Oh.
Oh,
oh
my.
Oh.
Oh.
Nettie. Oh, my God, Silver. What did we get? Chocolate crunch?
Chocolate crunch.
Chocolate crunch cold brew. So good. Oh. I take back everything I said about hating Dutch Bros because this shit slaps.
Mm. I just want to hear how effing, like, was it as good as it felt like it was?
It was better.
Oh my god. Sad.
They turned it up so much that the speaker on the right side was, like, having some issues.
Looks amazing, and they just look so happy doing it.
Oh.
Just three homies having a good time. Well, the Fisher Chris Lake set was awesome too. I think.
Oh my god, I adored that one.
Yeah.
Deli, it's a deli.
They give us forks and stuff.
I don't know.
I think so.
Weena's here for the caravan. She got little sandwich. This is our. Oh my god, I love that I got that. Don't die, please. No dying allowed. I feel really jittery. I chugged my coffee because it was just so good. The cold brew and it was so good. Whoa.
Sammy.
Hey.
Bussin'.
This is gonna revive me with some fruit. I always gotta have the fruit.
And water's empty. Yay, slay, Silver.
Yay.
Yeah.
Silver, we made it.
We made it.
That's our boss.
Nade. Tina. Okay, Tina. Hey. Hi. Oh, hey, Sparky.
Come here, dude. We have to tell you about Skrillex and Freddy Gannon Forte.
Bye, gay.
He was gonna drop this super sick Fisher thing, and then he said wubs.
No, he said rhythm. It wasn't wubs. It was rhythm.
Your dog's happy.
My bubbies is happy.
All right, guys, we are closing out our Coachella vlog. Thank you for tuning in. Had a blast. We made it home, and all of our chit is here. And my dog is super excited to see me. So, yeah, guys, thanks for watching. Thanks for tuning in. Come back for more later. Say goodbye, Barkley. Say goodbye.